Another piece of information. This is for Apple Silicon Macs, all the Macs that are M1 chip based. Hello, my name is Brett with Anvil, where we turn research into results that matter. Thank you for joining us this week. Today, we're going to talk about specifically when you forget or if you have forgotten your passcode to your MacBook computer.
Password was incorrect and you've been locked out of your account for 60 days for suspicious activity.
Now, I'm talking about M1 chip Macs, the Macs that are the silicone Macs. So this does not apply to the Intel base. We may talk about those later. This only applies to the M1 MacBook. My wife has an M1 MacBook that she got back in 2020. She happened to forget her password, and we were able to get together and to figure out exactly what we needed to do to retrieve or to reset the password. There are three things that you're going to need. First, you're going to need your computer. Of course, you're going to need your computer. You're going to need your computer. The second thing you'll need is your Apple ID. So make sure you have your Apple ID available or ready to key in. The third thing you'll need is the FileVault recovery key. It's FileVault, not FireVault. Don't Google this. Apple gives this key to every new user of a MacBook, especially the M1 chips, and you have the option either to store it online through the iCloud, or it will give you the key physically and you'll have to write the key down and set it aside. If you do not have this key, you might want to go stop the video, find the key, and then come back and pick back up where you left off. Another piece of information. This is for Apple Silicon Macs, all the Macs that are M1 chip based. You have your Intel base Mac, and then you have the M1 chip. If you're looking for Intel, this isn't necessarily the video for you. Well, you can join us and keep watching for the learning experience. So we're gonna get right into the instructions. So the first thing you wanna do is you wanna turn your computer off. And once you have reached this screen, you want to hold down the power key button. So you just hold that down. So after you've held this power button down, a message is going to pop up. The message is going to be continue holding for startup options. You can now release the power button. Now you want to click on options and then click continue. So this screen you're entering is the Mac OS recovery. So what you want to do is click on forgot all passwords. And hopefully the screen is going to prompt you for your Apple ID. So what you want to do is type in your Apple ID. Now, depending on if you know this password or not, you may need to go retrieve it if it's written down somewhere. Click on exit to recovery utilities. Then you go and click utilities up on the top left corner and click terminal. Then this terminal box, you're gonna type in the words reset password, but make sure there are no spaces, just one word, reset password. And then you wanna choose the first option, which says, I forgot my password, and click next. You'll need your recovery key for this next screen. Go retrieve your recovery key and type that in. And then you'll be able to reset your password. Again, thanks for joining us this week. I ask that you like and subscribe to this channel if you have found information that has been valuable for your source of computer and technology needs.